Hello students, welcome to this video. In this video, I am going to discuss about Sriman Bagoji Seth Key Law College. So today we'll see how many seats are available in this college, ye college ka admission process kya hai, and how much score is required in MHCET law examination to get admission in this college. So this college is located in Ratnagiri, and this college is also affiliated to the University of Mumbai. Now talking about the number of seats available in this college. So in terms of 3 years LLB program, this college offers 60 seats, and also for 5 years integrated LLB program, this college offers 60 seats. Now talking about the expected score required in 2021 examination. So if you are targeting this law college, then in terms of 3 years LLB program, you need to score more than 87 marks out of total 150 marks. And in terms of 5 years integrated LLB program, you need to score more than 73 marks out of total 150 marks to get admission in this college. So in case if you have started your preparation and you want to know your preparation level, अगर आप जानना चाहते हो कि अगर आप आज की डेट में एग्जाम लिखते हो तो आपके कितने मार्क्स आते हैं, so for that we have launched a mock test on our application. Our application is available on Play Store and also the link is provided in the description box. So you can download it and attempt this mock test and accordingly you can come to know your preparation level. So now talking about the admission process. So basically there are two examinations. If you are preparing for 3 years LLB program, you need to appear for 3 years Maharashtra Law CET examination. And if you are preparing for 5 years integrated LLB program, then you need to appear for 5 years Maharashtra Law CET exam. So first step comes here is to prepare for the examination. The next step is to register yourself for the exam. After that, you get the hall ticket. Hall ticket mein jo examination center hota hai, aapko wo examination center pe jaake entrance exam dena hota hai. Then you get your results. And on the basis of that, एक online centralized admission process होता है, जिसको हम cap round भी बोलते हैं, where you are supposed to select the college preferences, and on the basis of that, आपको एक college allocate होता है, where you are supposed to go and submit all your documents. After that, you get admission in that particular law college. So this was the admission process. So in case if you have any doubts or any questions, you can put your question in the comment section. Also, you can directly contact us on 8383818888. You can also access to our website which is www.beeducare.com. And अगर आपने आपका preparation start नहीं किया है, then you can start your preparation for MHCET law examination with us. We are coaching classes for Maharashtra CET law exam. We provide classroom coaching in Mumbai. We provide live classes. We also provide video lecture programs and we also provide books as well as mock test. So our application is available on Play Store. Also it is available on Apple Store. You can download the application and give the mock test. You can also access to the courses provided there in the application. So in case if you wish to know more about this college and agar aap janna chahte ho regarding Maharashtra CET law examination, you can contact us on this number and you can call or WhatsApp on this number. Thank you so much for watching this video.